I just checked into Ochlockonee River State Park.
I'm hoping to find a couple unusual versions of common wildlife here. I also plan to film a little bit more of the camping experience this trip.